out of his own end zone. Intercepted by Shaq Barrett. Fighting at the goal line for a pick six that just might seal the deal for Tampa.
Shaquil Barrett, a guy who was undrafted, hardly played in a few years in Denver, comes here to Tampa Bay, and Todd Bowles says he can remember how hungry he was when he first arrived, and he said, you've got a chance because of that hunger. 5 years later, he's turned into one of the top NFL